How to fix subscription button on Instagram not working. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix the subscription button on Instagram not working. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So there can be a lot of reasons why you're encountering this issue. The first can be that the creator's subscription status, that is, the creator has not yet enabled the subscription button. So if that's the case, you cannot actually subscribe. So the subscription button not working is actually justifiable. Now, what you'll need to do in the case that the subscriber has enabled your subscription, but still hasn't, if you still don't get the subscription button, or so the subscription button does not work for you, you might need to update your app. So head over to your app store and search for Instagram. After you search for Instagram, simply update the app if you have not updated it to its latest version yet. So tap on the update button, and after you update Instagram, your problem should get fixed. Now, the other reason why you cannot actually use the subscribe button can be due to you not being in the correct region. If you're not in the correct region, you cannot use this subscribe button. So make sure you check the restrictions for that. Now, if there is a technical glitch, you can just head over to your settings, scroll down till you find general, tap on iPhone storage, and after you tap on iPhone storage, you should find your Instagram. So let's search for Insta and then offload the app. Tap on offload and offload the app and then reinstall it. Doing that, your problem should get fixed, guys. And that's basically all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.